Hi everyone, Cami here. Hope you're all doing well today. Perhaps you can see that I'm having a bad hair day. Has that ever happened to you? My question is, what do you do when you have bad hair days? Or when you wake up in the morning and that self-talk just goes, oh, I have nothing to wear. Look at my hair. You just can't seem to get it together in the morning. Did you ever notice that that kind of sets the pace for the entire day? And how you speak to yourself in the morning can really make or break your day. So I just want to bring awareness to you today about your morning self-talk and perhaps invite you to, get out of bed and just say, today's a brand new day. Today's going to be a great day. I love myself. I radiate love and acceptance today. We've been talking about the power of our words and our self-talk and really how important it is. And I listened to this researcher the other day, and it just amazed me. I mean, absolutely amazed me about how exactly what I'm sharing with you all these days about our self-talk and reprogramming, that they can scientifically prove it, that our self-talk and affirmations, positive affirmations, are really reprogramming the neurosynapses in our brain, and that we can literally reprogram ourselves. And I think this is just amazing. Absolutely amazing. I know that it's true because I've had the experience myself, and I do experience that every day. But some people need proof. Some people need that scientific proof, and now it's there. I mean, they have it. It was John Assaraf that I was listening to, and it was just amazing, from the Lisa Garr Neuro Summit. The other thing that I just want to bring to your attention today as well is, for some reason, we've been brought up in society has this belief that you're not supposed to speak very good of yourself and you're not supposed to praise yourself. And I don't know why that is, but we should just do away with it completely. Whoever says that it's selfish to say great things about yourself? I don't know. It is not selfish. Taking care of yourself and loving yourself is the best thing that you can do. The more you love yourself, the more you can love the people around you and radiate this positive energy. Oh, I really get on a high when I start talking about that because it gets me so excited because I just love all this positive energy and it just makes me feel good in all these high vibration words. What was I saying? Selfish, that it's selfish. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to share with you. In one of my 5-week courses, from the very beginning, I would always say, I'm amazing about myself. I'm amazing. And, I radiate love and acceptance and I radiate acceptance and things like this. And one of the participants by the 3rd week, she was like, why do you keep saying that? I can't believe that you can say to yourself, I'm amazing. And I looked at her and I go, but I am amazing. Don't you think? And at the time she didn't think so because she was going through the process and sometimes it's a little challenging and there's some struggles. But I can tell you by the end of the program, by the end of the 5th week, she actually looked at me and she goes, Cami, you are amazing. And I said, you see, I told you I was amazing. But the truth is, when you say these things to yourself and you radiate these things, they actually come true. And people around you start saying the same exact things to you that you're saying to yourself. I radiate love and acceptance. I say this to myself continuously. I probably say this on a daily basis. And people tell me all the time, you just radiate love. And I go, yeah, because that's what I tell myself. And what you believe about yourself comes true. Remember we talked about our thoughts become our words, become our actions, become our character. So what you believe about yourself becomes true. So say beautiful things about yourself, please. And so what if you're having a bad hair day? It actually doesn't really look that bad. Wait till my daughter sees this video. She's going to be like, I cannot believe you did that. But that's okay. Okay, that's it for today. You are amazing. You look fabulous. You're absolutely radiating. I love sharing this energy with you. And I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Have a great day.